Hello guys, very quickly let me show you how you can work with the project. Basically it's very easy, so it's going to take you a few minutes to fill all the layers, all the folders. So open the PST file. the first layer is the shortcut from this one, so double click, place your work. Then save it and close and done. Basically, by doing this, you're ready. But the other thing that you can change, for example, we can change the angle. Just click here on the mask, come here where is the gradient tool, and pick some nice angle that you want. Or you, of course, you can increase or decrease the opacity. Same here, this is the screen reflection. This is kind of dark, but maybe we can play here with the adjustments, something like this, or we can make it to like 50, and still we can play with with the curves, something like this. Not every folder has a curve editor, a curve layer here, but if you want, you can add one. And the last one is the background. Basically, this is the project. As you can see, it's very easy, kind of fast. So just place your work, save it, and you're done. Alright, guys. I'm not going to waste your time. Your time anymore. If you have any questions, just send me a message and I'll contact you as soon as possible. And please check my previous tutorials, previous work, they are in my YouTube channel. I'll be very happy if you, take a look. Alright guys, so I wish you good night and see you in a few days, maybe tomorrow, I guess. Alright guys, bye.